singled out for the Devils. In the midst of a line change to get the third line out there. Marino pinching in, keeps it alive. Delayed penalty coming on the Cats. A wrist shot goes wide of goal, and the Devils head to the power play for the first time tonight with a minute 48 to go in the first.
Yeah, it's the big winger, Protas. Crunched John Marino, knocked his helmet off. And the near boards closest to us as Marino is pinching down the right wall. We'll get a look here. And he takes him in from behind with the little shove there. Dangerous play. I know he's just trying to take his man out, but you've got to let up there. And Devils do get a power play out of it. John Marino seems to be okay. That's the good news.
So it's 2 minutes for boarding on Aliaksei Protas. Rare game in NHL history where you have a matchup of two Belarusians. Protas, 21 from Belarus. Sharangovich, 24 from Belarus. This power play brought to you by RWJ Barnabas Health. In recognition of Breast Cancer Awareness Month, we encourage all fans to remind the special women in their lives to schedule a mammogram.